A new sport has been introduced at John Bapst. Wrestling has taken off at John Bapst. And now let's join Coach Joe Bowen, who has a special awards presentation.
What I've asked for today is some alumni guys to come back to support the program. They've done a great job. This is Jeff Sanford. Joe Fernandez. Joe Linder. And Ryan Porter from years past programs. One of the things that had happened last year, Sanford got his 100 wins, and they was an oversight. He didn't get his 100 win shirt. It's something me as a coach I've always valued. So the booster said, yes, let's actually correct that wrong. What I'm going to do is put this down for a minute and ask Joe to present it to him. The other thing that had brought to my attention was one of the years the books had gotten lost, so trying to go back and look at where kids were, I found an error, and we're going to correct that today. These aren't my kids, it just does this to me all the time. It's my sport, guys. Joe Fernandez, we were able to go back and get about 104 wins. So he is also going to get his 100 wins. Guys, the Boosters Club here is just phenomenal. The parents, it's been one of the best coaching assignments for me personally. I really thank you guys. Maria? Guys, she does a great job here. Cecilia? Guys, thank you. I use you two all the time. Thank you. Now, let's just go ahead and get to what we're here for, guys. Let's get some wrestling in.
Congratulations to those two wrestlers on their 100th victory. Quite an accomplishment. And once again, thank you, Joe Bowen, for those presentations. What better way to kick off a playoff run during a football season than with a good old-fashioned pep rally? We're going to take you now here at halftime to last night's events, where Bruce Chamberlain, one of the many dedicated John Bapst boosters, provided this footage of last night's event.